What's the inspiration behind your timepieces?
Our piece comes from my father, David Zanetta, and his partner, Denis Flageoleu, who is also the master watchmaker. So the idea since the beginning was to do the pieces with the best quality possible.
Max, what sets your brand apart from other timepiece brands?
What's really different from us is that it's a 3D kinetic sculpture, which is using watchmaking and high-end historical watchmaking to create that piece of art.
How would you recommend one to choose a timepiece?
It's about actually the story and the, what is behind the timepiece. It's very important to really understand the art of watchmaking.
Now we've got your timepieces laid out in front of you on the table. Felix, tell us about your timepieces.
Warwick, it's the 110 Eastwood. It's a collaboration between actually Uhrwerk, two other artisans, an ebonist, which actually was able to find a very rare wood, the red ebony. The tailor in London, Timothy Everest, which is actually responsible for the strap. And for sure, the movement, which is our legacy, the revolving satellite complication in a three-dimensional way.
Max?
I'll take the Space Pirate. It's inspired by a spaceship. You've got a central, what you call a flying tourbillon, which is the engine at the center, which is then transferring the information vertically to the dome of the hours and the minutes. You've got a winding system with these spheres, which are actually regulating the speed of the winding system. And when you go into warp speed, you have to protect your engine. So you've got a titanium shield, which comes and protects your engine when you're actually going into the sun.
Alessandro, your turn.
DBS is one of the iconic pieces of the Béthune. Because it was discontinued, we have decided to relaunch again with a limited edition of 10 pieces, redesigning the dial, putting a tourbillon. It's a 30-second tourbillon. It's the lightest tourbillon in the world. It's made out of silicon, titanium, and just the weight of the balance wheel and platinum. And it turns the frequency of 36,000 vibrations per hour, so it's also the fastest.
Felix, why did you choose to work with the Hourglass here in Singapore?
The Hourglass is an absolute unique partner in this world. It supports us a lot, helps us to educate, to communicate, and to come finally together with the end clients. And it's very important to us to have a partner like the Hourglass.